Her face is in the water. Yeah, he's here just to cover himself in mud. Number one, it cools himself off. Number two, it gives him a bit of a mud pack. I think ladies going to the spa have learned a lot from him. And there he goes. I think he got some mud in his ear, and he's quite uncomfortable because I haven't seen him shake the head that way in the past. So now what he's done is he's covered himself with mud. All his creases and cracks in his skin have got this mud layer inside them. Generally they'll now go find a branch somewhere.